Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to create and run a HTML file on our browser. So let's begin. Now to write a simple HTML file, you need to first, you know, simply go to any directory. So I am in a documents folder. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just click on new, and then I'm going to create a new folder, and I'm going to name this folder as HTML_practice. You can give any name, right? This is just the name I have given. So I am currently inside a folder called HTML practice, right? So here what I'll be doing is I'll be just simply right click on it and then new, and then I'm going to create a text document. See, I'm going to just simply click on that, and you can see new text document .txt is rightly given over here. So here you might not see this .txt, right? So this might happen because in if you click on view and then just simply click on show, you'll be seeing this file name extensions is not checked. So what you need to do is you need to just simply check it, right? So after checking this file name extensions, you'll be able to see this .txt extension over your file, right? So here what I'm going to do is I'm going to rename this file. So just you can easily rename by just, you know, simply right click on it, then click on show options, and then just simply click on rename, and let's give the file name as hello world, right? And I'm going to erase this .txt to HTML. Because why HTML? Because it is a HTML file, right? So just simply click on enter, and just, you know, going to click on yes to change our file extension. And you can see it has rightly changed with helloworld.html, right? And in my previous videos, I have also shown you how to install Sublime Text. So you can easily install Sublime Text by watching that video. This is just a, you know, text editor, which I usually recommend my students to use because it's a lightweight and it's also very good, you know, features it can give. So I'll be recommending you to install Sublime Text. You can use Notepad also, which is fine, but I'll be recommending you to use a text editor, which will, you know, give you a good vibe while coding, right? So now just, you know, simply after installing Sublime Text, just simply go to file and then just simply click on open folder, right? And here in document directory, you can see our HTML practice folder. Remember that we have created this rightly over here. So just, you know, simply select that folder, and you can see it has rightly opened over here, and we have this helloworld.html file as well over here. You can see clearly, right? So now if you just simply give an angular bracket and just simply type HTML, and you need to just simply select this HTML and enter, you can see that our boilerplate of HTML file is rightly given over here. So these features you can get in Sublime Text. Right, you can also use Visual Studio Code. So I have made that video as well. It totally depends upon you what text editor you'd like to use. Sublime Text or VS Code, all are fine. VS Code is little bit, you know, on the higher side, but Sublime Text is much lightweight and you can pretty much use in any computer. Right, and here you can see our boilerplate for HTML code, HTML file is rightly given. So you can give a title. So let's give the title as hello world, right? And I can give a body name as well. So let's give the body name as, you need to enter, like this is a paragraph tag I'm giving, and I'm closing that paragraph tag, and here I'm just simply writing hello geeky script, right? So just, you know, simply go to file and save, and now if you just simply right click on it and then just simply click on open in browser, you can see hello geeky script is rightly shown in our browser. And remember the title that we have set over here, this title hello world, that is also rightly shown over here. See, hello world, h is small. So what I can do is I can just, you know, simply change, make this h as capital. Just simply go to file, save. Again, go to browser, just simply reload it, and now you can see hello world is caps, right? So in this way, you can easily run, you can easily create, and you can easily run HTML file on our browser. I'll be recommending you to use a text editor, and this time it is Sublime Text. You can also install Visual Studio Code, all steps are same, only just the text editor is different, right? So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.